The Quality Engineering Test Establishment, or QETE, supports the Department of National Defense and the Canadian Armed Forces in all phases of material acquisition and support. QETE performs failure and accident investigations, specialized tests and evaluations, and it provides technical advice and departmental program and technical authority. QETE is unique in D&D and the only all-in-one body of experts able to collaborate between multiple laboratories and workshops to provide a full complement of services to its clients. QETE's capabilities can be rapidly deployed both nationally and internationally. Specialized teams of highly talented expert scientists, engineers, technologists with an access to a full spectrum of technological equipment are all focused on keeping Canada's defense systems and equipment safe, available, and serviceable. By remaining true to effective regulations and policies, QETE ensures MANS activities are carried out in a manner that enhances value for money and focuses on the sound stewardship of material. As well, QETE's MANS activities deliver essential information and independent evaluations and assessments to all decision makers. When Canadian Armed Forces equipment fails, the effects can range from inconvenience to tragedy. QETE's Mechanical and Materials Engineering section provides technical failure and accident investigations to all CAF environments. Using forensic investigative techniques, specialist teams perform on-site investigations and follow-on laboratory analysis. This team leverages all of QETE's expertise to identify the root cause of a failure and accident and to recommend specific actions to mitigate risks. QETE helps minimize safety hazards for personnel, accidental loss of material, and operational impact. This internal D&D capability is essential for clients to successfully and safely manage assets with sound and independent engineering and technical data to effectively manage risk. These technologists and engineers will test the strength of materials up to their breaking point, or meticulously do the opposite, using non-destructive evaluation techniques to evaluate component conditions and support root cause analysis. QETE has a comprehensive capability to inspect, examine, evaluate, and test the performance of all conventional and advanced materials that are used by the Canadian Armed Forces. QETE Mechanical and Materials Engineering has a full design and manufacturing capability, which helps clients design solutions or conduct design verification with support of 3D computerized stress models. This manufacturing capability is also able to support rapid prototyping by using conventional and computerized numerical control manufacturing or by using 3D printed technologies. A team of welding specialists will either evaluate the integrity of a welded component or provide clients with welding procedures that are able to meet the specific application for the intended environment. As well, QETE's climatic and vibration laboratories provide test and evaluation services to clients. This team can perform instrumented field trials or laboratory evaluations to characterize the use and performance of in-service equipment. This information can be used by clients to assess operational effectiveness of the equipment to affect design change or to modify the operational procedures. Instrumented field trials are also essential to support the procurement of new equipment for the Canadian Armed Forces. QETE's Applied Science section provides chemical and physical characterizations of materials and their components using sophisticated analytical instrumentation. When faced with a material of unknown substance, Applied Science's team of specialized scientists and technologists will ultimately discover what it is. Whether analyzing solids, liquids, or gases while deployed in the field or back in QETE's laboratories, these experts will put it to the test. They'll rip it, dissolve it, heat it, cool it, coat it, or burn it to discover what it is and what kind of stresses it can withstand. And should you suspect contamination of your equipment's fluid systems, QETE will direct and guide field operations to resolve the problem for the safe resumption of operations. The Applied Science section also houses three of DND's technical authorities, be it hydrocarbon-based, polymer-based, textile or metallic. We will put it through a gauntlet to reveal its composition and to evaluate its performance, strength, flammability, and resistance to corrosion. QETE's Electrical Engineering section provides lab and field-based capabilities to capture measurements in the visible and invisible portions of the electromagnetic spectrum. In the Sensors group, scientists and technologists can assess the performance of lasers and optical sensors against established DND standards. The Sensors group also tests hearing protection devices and is part of DND's nascent hearing conservation program. Electrical engineering has a wide range of capabilities to test and evaluate equipment operating in the radio frequency range. Engineers can diagnose electromagnetic capability issues and ensure emitting devices are safe for use around personnel, fuel, and ordnance. They can also confirm the electromagnetic integrity of a classified information system. All of these capabilities are deployable to field environments. The section has specialized capabilities in multiple domains. QETE's Electrical Engineering section is an agile, operationally focused organization ready to support your radio frequency, optical, and acoustic requirements today. QETE's Measurement Sciences and Imagery section provides support to accident investigations, failure analysis projects, and specialized testing and evaluation. This section also manages the National Calibration Program and delivers metrology services to DND and CAF. The Measurement Sciences Group operates as the primary standards laboratory for both physical and electrical properties and provides precise measurement services required to support reverse engineering and conformance to specifications and to procurement and contract assessment. The Technical Imagery Group provides cutting-edge photographic expertise and video services in support of QETE's technical investigations. Highly specialized photo and video imagery services are essential to fully understand material and system behavior, thus providing further insight, evidence, and understanding to an investigation. Imagery support is provided from full-scale platform or component images to precision microscopic and macroscopic close-up. The Munitions Experimental Test Center, or METC, conducts tests, evaluations, and failure analysis with strict quality control processes on components related to munitions, explosives, weapon systems, and protective equipment. Highly qualified personnel have expertise in preparing, adapting, and separating the components of munitions, explosives, and weapon systems in a safe environment. METC's capabilities in mechanical design and fabrication support the needs associated with facilities and experimental setups. Its technical services sector achieves state-of-the-art data acquisition by employing a variety of sensors and/or by designing and fabricating electronics for the capture of ultra-rapid phenomena. METC uses radar technology to analyze projectiles in free flight, while numerous gauges are available to measure physical, biomechanical, and mechanical parameters. Expertise in infrared and/or high-speed digital imagery provides exhaustive studies using movement analysis techniques, or images can also be captured using flash radiography. Life cycling and simulation subjects military equipment, ammunition, and explosives to typical environmental conditions such as temperature, humidity, and vibration. 2D radiography and 3D computed tomography are used to investigate internal parts of a system, ammunitions, or explosives. METC's engineering section provides easily accessible engineering and project management services to support QETE, METC, and their clients' activities. Infrastructure at METC Valcartier comprises of two highly instrumented ballistic laboratories, 80 and 250 meters long respectively, and a detonics bay that provides characterization of explosive charges up to 6 kilograms. Add to that an outdoor firing range of 2,500 meters and a number of blasting sites located at Valcartier Garrison proves METC to be a fundamental part of CAF acquisition and safety protocols. METC's Gatineau Weapons and Ammunition Group provides the Valcartier headquarters and liaison office in the National Capital Region with expertise in failure analysis. By combining leading-edge science and technology, QETE contributes to the safety and operational viability of the Canadian Armed Forces both at home and abroad. QETE provides key information to project and equipment managers to make timely and evidence-based decisions. QETE is there to support all phases of material acquisition and support. Our expert staff and advanced technologies are available to ensure suppliers deliver on their promises. The Quality Engineering Test Establishment is science and engineering at your service.